extension, you're going to try and get with us is that feeling of keeping more over. Yeah? So you've got the two things, alright? So, always come that way through your head, because you should always have the weight here, off the butt of the club, exactly, yeah? Because that's where the club hinges from, alright? Okay? And all you're going to do is not work to the top of the swing, because we're not worried about the top position. We're worried about your left shoulder coming towards the shot to the ball, yeah?
Yeah.
And as you get there, because this is the purple band, Sean, can you feel that?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Trying to come back down.
Yeah.
So the longer you can retain that position,
yeah.
And then just let that go.
Yeah.
Okay. You got it. That's good. Feel it here. Feel that, yeah? You're letting it go. That's excellent. Good. Left shoulder. Good. I'm going to stretch you a little bit more on that one. Feel it a bit more on the left shoulder. That's again, shoulders coming round, chest is working. Feel that pulling down. Let it go. One more time. Try and repeat it roughly 6 times. Let it drop. Brilliant. Now get rid of the bag. Now just make a practice swing. Just feel how early you want to. Yeah? Yeah, holding it down longer. Now put that into your full shot. So you're going to get the two parts that you were working on. Left arm connected. Struck it